learn a little bit more about our next couple. It's Yannette and Tommy.
One thing that people may don't know about me is that my mom is a former judo player in the national Cuban team. When I was little, even before I danced, she taught me judo, so watch out. One,
two, I know kung fu. In my life, I've tried quite a few martial arts, and I went to China last year and stayed up in Martial Art Mountain for a month and trained.
This week's salsa choreographer Richard Marcel has a hot and spicy routine for Yannette and Tommy.
It is a very sexy dance, so you've got to accentuate the rhythms that are coming out, the music, and lots of sexy movements together.
I am so glad I picked that out of the hat because it's my style.
You kind of have to bring out the sexy side, and I don't feel I'm very good at that.
Tommy's doing well in training, but I want him to get the real feeling of salsa, so I'm taking him to one of my favorite salsa clubs tonight. First of all, I started with him when I felt he was quite, you know, into it. I throw him to the lions. They were like, ah.
I think Tommy was a bit nervous when he first came in, but afterwards he got into the whole salsa thing. I think he was extremely sexy.
It was quite amazing to be in here tonight. You can really feel that Cuban flavour and the vibe.
We're really going to bring that sexy party salsa atmosphere on Saturday night. Watch out.
Saturday, yeah?
Saturday.
Muy caliente. Put your hands together for Yannette and Tommy.
Talking about, oh yes. Do you know what, Yannette, salsa is your thing, and you could have easily overshadowed Tommy tonight, but Tommy, you held your own. I love the fact that you were confident. Tommy, you gave it your own twist, your own style. It was hot, you looked gorgeous together, and you know what, I wanted to get up and dance with you.
Don't hold back, Miss Redner.
Next week.
Don't hold back. Arlene, were you toe-tapping there under
the
desk?
Oh my goodness, there's a salsa explosion in this country, and when you dance, you can see why. Tommy, you are so smart, you are so clever, you embrace every style, the body is moving. It's unbelievable. And the partnership, you know, who would have imagined, you know, this hip-hop dancer and this Cuban motion girl coming together and working together. It was absolutely explosive.
Nigel, they were a great partnership. She kind of brought it out in him and he was there for
her. This is very strange as well because, I mean, she really is an alpha female. She's a tough cookie. She knows what she wants. And I must say, for all of that, she's got a heart of gold because I know she took Tommy and I know she took a lot of time this week to teach him. And goodness me, Tommy, you've got a great deal of warmth about you. You are growing every week. We're watching you grab hold of these new genres and new styles and really do them terrifically. I think you make great partners. Love the routine. That was hot.
I don't think there's a guy in this audience who wouldn't want to be taught a thing or two by you. Let's hear it for it. It's Jeanette and Tommy.